I believe the stock market goes up because I'm leading. I think if I wasn't leading, the stock market would be 25% lower. And I think, frankly, if I didn't win, I think the stock market would crash.
Donald Trump thinks that the market's been going up because he is going to be the next president of the United States of America.